Baby pig time. The wind is dying, so shouldn't be too bad on the camera now. Throttle's already cut. I like the full flap takeoff. Prefer it actually. Alright, let's go. See what it does. This is a 4500 30C, which is a little tired. It starts out slow and then as it warms up it gets better. So let's see. Yep, a little down. But as it gets going, it warms up and gets better. Yeah, it'll get better. There we go. There we go.
Flaps up.
I might have to get a new one just to keep it going with the brand new clean airframe. I love this thing. I wish they'd do a larger scale Super Hornet. It'd be great if they did a Twin 70 or a Twin 80. Twin 70 is doable. Anyway, I don't like saying it till I'm done, but that was the last flight of the day. Good stuff.